We are beginning with new information on a breaking story that we first told you about on Action News at 6 o'clock. A security guard at the 99-cent store on East Laurel Street in Salinas stabbed and killed tonight in what appears to be a botched robbery attempt. According to police, this is how it happened. Just after 5 this evening, 22-year-old Richard Gutierrez was seen coming and going from the store several times. Well, the last time he entered the store, he stood next to the checkout aisle before then walking up to the security guard standing near the door. Gutierrez apparently grabbed him. They fought, and Gutierrez stabbed the security guard multiple times. That's when police say customers stepped in and tried to help.
Customers tried to get him off or divert him away from the security guard by throwing items at him. He brandished one of those customers with the knife. Before fleeing. I imagine he may have heard the police sirens coming.
Police arrested Gutierrez at the scene. He was taken to the Monterey County Jail, where he was booked for attempted robbery and murder. The victim was rushed to Natividad Medical Center, but it was too late. Police are still trying to determine a motive.